All right, talk to me about that interception in the end zone to pretty much seal up the game at the end.
It was fourth down, and we was in man, and they kind of lined up tight. So we kind of played in like a zone man. One guy broke in, one guy broke out, so I broke with the guy who went out. He tripped, and I just made a play on the book.
All right, I know this is a big rivalry game for you guys. What were you guys expecting coming out today since people are saying DeMatha isn't quite what they usually are?
I mean, we know they're struggling, but each and every year they're going to come out hard against us. So we know it's going to be a fight every single year, so we just got to come out hard.
All right, and what do you think the game plan moving forward is? What are you guys going to do to prepare for next week?
Work. Just keep on working. Get the running game off the ground. And once we open up that running game, we should be fine.
All right. I appreciate it, man. Thanks.